Now let's talk about the second question on centrifugal pumps. The question says a centrifugal pump delivers water against a net head of 14.5 meters and a design speed of 1000 rpm. The vanes are curved back to an angle of 30 degrees. This means this phi is 30 degrees with the periphery. The impeller dia is 300 millimeters and the outlet width is 50 millimeters. Determine the discharge of the pump if the manometric efficiency is 95%. Okay, now this manometric efficiency formula, this is G into the net head upon VW2 into U2. Alright, so this is the formula. Now, we can easily find out the value of U2. So, U2 would be pi into D2 into N by 60 because the impeller dia at outlet is 300 millimeters. So, this would be pi into 0.3 into 1000 by 60. So, from here, I will get a value for U2 as 15.70 meters per second. So, that is the value of the peripheral velocity at the outlet. Alright, so if I use this value of U2 over here, I can very well find the value for VW2 because I know the value of the manometric efficiency, which is 0.95. We have the head as 14.5. So this would be VW2 is equal to G into H upon U2 into eta manometric. Alright, so this would give me 9.81 into 14.5 upon U2 is 15.70 into 0.95. So this would give me a value as 3.556. This is VW2. Now why do I need VW2? Because I need to calculate VF2, because that is the velocity I will be using to calculate the discharge. The discharge is pi into D2 into V2 into the outlet flow velocity. Okay, so V2 is given to us as 50 mm, means V2 is 0.05 meters. Alright, so let's apply tan 30. So from tan 30, I can get the value for VF2. So I'll get tan 30 is equal to VF2 by U2 minus VW2. So I know the value for U2, I know the value for VW2. Now from here I can get the value for VF2. So VF2 comes out to be 3.556 meters per second. Okay, now let's put this value in this. And you will get Q as pi into D2. D2 is how much? D2 is 300 millimeters, which is 0.3 meters. Into B2, it is 0.05 into 3.556. So Q comes out to be 0.1675 meter cube per second. So that is the discharge value we are looking for. So again, a very simple question. Now let's look at the third question on centrifugal pumps.